Colonial's Dukes, the Steel City Showdown. Here we see Tylus tied up to the 28th minute of play. Goal Colonials, big goal there by Owen Pierce for the Colonials. Duquesne not too happy about that one, but Duquesne will try to move its way down low near the net. Big save there by Winterfoni, diving, blocking, and covering the ball, making sure he has plenty of time to recover off the save as well. Now we'll jump into the second half where things got pretty exciting. Here we see Duquesne, Robert Morris tied up at one here with 42 minutes left in the second half. A lot of ball movement here by Duquesne. Long shot on the ground past Winterfoni. That'll be a goal by Noah Mehta. Now we'll see Duquesne moving the ball around again. Robert Morris trying to play a little bit of defense. Big save there by Robbie McKelvey of Duquesne. Now we'll see Duquesne attacking again. 2-1 Duquesne. And a big save there. Oh, and a goal there by Rob Diamond. Diamond scored two of the goals in the game for Duquesne. The first one and the last one. The Colonials will be searching for that win again next season. The Dukes overcame the Colonials again by scoring three second-half goals. Rob Diamond scored the first and last goals for the Dukes. Owen Pierce was the only Colonial able to find the back of the net. Robert Morris was outshot in the 90-minute contest. Duquesne was able to get eight shots, while Robert Morris was only able to hit the net four times.